Welcome to this tutorial. How to change password on Facebook. It is always good to secure our Facebook accounts by changing our login password. By doing so, it will help us to protect our Facebook account from the hackers. Let's learn how to do it. Log into your Facebook account. On the top right corner, click on down arrow icon. From the drop-down list, click Settings. Click on Security and Login from the left menu. In the Login section, click on Edit, which is next to Change Password. Enter your current password and new password. Retype new password for the confirmation. Click on the Save Changes button. If you want to stay logged in, then select it in the Password Changed window, and click on Continue. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to us.